I think there's always been a strong interest in turtles, and certainly my interaction with folks here at the aquarium, you know, leads me to think so too. Turtles are something we've always been interested in. When I first came to the aquarium, I came from more of a zoo background, and just the opportunity to have so many fine aquatic environments that we could exhibit a tremendous diversity of turtles was one of the main things that attracted me to come here. And because we have concentrated on so much, we have very well-developed programs with our education department, and somebody can come and really, really get a good education on turtles, because it's something that we've been interested in for years. But I think my initial attraction was something about, you know, the way a turtle looks. It's an object that I found just incredibly compelling. It's like a little living sculpture. And then the more I got to know turtles and working with them, the more interesting they became. And just, it became an interest that I never got rid of. They're animals that, you know, they actually have a lifespan and a life history very similar to ours. They matured about the same age, they lived to about the same age, and the only real difference is that they just don't move around as much. They need that one place that's going to remain secure for 20, 30, 40, perhaps 100 years. Here at the aquarium, I think one of the big roles that I play and that we play is to bring turtles to the public. I think awareness is a huge, huge issue that we can address. We can, you know, make people more aware of really just the numbers of turtles. We help to make people like turtles more because they come and see them, they see all the different types. So raising that awareness is huge. That's a big part of getting people to care about the environment.